So, the meaning of life, or mala.
I just want to be happy.
I think, and that doesn't mean being like, you know, super successful or anything, just like, I'll be happy as long as, you know, I'm not struggling to put food on the table. I'm surrounded by people I love, and I'm doing what I love. I think that is the meaning of life. That when you're around people you love, and when you have cereal that you love.
I'm hungry. And that was tasty, tasty cereal. It's Fiber One.
Which is so healthy, and it doesn't taste it. Like, I hate cereal and food that just tastes healthy. Like, it has no... It tastes... Blah.
Because I like food. I do.
It tastes great. Okay, totally running off topic. Yeah. My meaning of life is just...
When you're happy... When you're surrounded by people you love.
So, yeah. Next week is my topic. I don't know what I'm gonna pick. But I have to figure it out, like, today or tomorrow. So, yeah. I love all you guys. And you're all beautiful. No matter what. Caitlin's tomorrow. And I'll see you next week.